Let's first talk about what makes a drone a drone. In the most basic terms, a drone is a flying vehicle that does not have a pilot on board. Did you know that the FAA even considers a tiny paper airplane with a motor to be a drone? An unmanned aerial vehicle, or more commonly referred to as a UAV, is any aerial vehicle that is operated remotely. This term only refers to the actual aircraft. This is an unmanned aerial vehicle. An unmanned aircraft system, or UAS for short, is an all-encompassing description that encapsulates the aircraft, or UAV, the ground-based controller, and the system of communications connecting the two. My Phantom, the controller, the software, my cell phone, and the wire connecting them make up the UAS. sUAS simply means small unmanned aircraft system. The word drone is really just a slang word describing a UAV. Most people don't really know the difference between all of these words and use them interchangeably.